On this season of the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, we called and you answered with over 10,000 audition entries. Seeing all the magnificent talents with entries from across Nigeria, let's kick off the second season of Nigerian's number one talent reality TV show. Welcome to another exciting season of the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true De9jaSpirit.
Naija, please welcome on stage your host with the most for the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt 2022, VJ Adams.
Yes, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. The energy is definitely right. The fireworks are still popping. I'm super excited on many levels. I'll be taking you through this exciting journey of some of the finest talents and the most populous black nation on planet Earth, Nigeria, that is, for the next 9 weeks. Now, shout out to everyone that sent in their audition clips for this season. We had over 10,000 entries. Please make some noise. Over 10,000 entries. Pretty good. But 22 talents were the ones that were selected and made it through to the live shows. Now, I've seen these talents, and I can tell you for a fact that they're absolutely incredible. Without further ado, it's time to get the show started. Are you ready to see the judges? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Aiki Ogbonna! Aiki Ogbonna, ladies and gentlemen! Sit anywhere you'd like, as you please. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Dr. Sid! Get your seat, everybody! Yes. And now, the two glamorous ladies we have on the panel of judges. Give it up for Liquorose! Last but not the least, so I'm gonna need the noise to be a little louder than that. Give it up for the one and only Iniedo! Yes! This is home for her. Over here. Take it through the middle. Ike is a gentleman today. That's exciting to see. All right, judges, good to have you with us. Thank you so much. It's been an absolute honor. First off, narrowing down from over 10,000 entries, Dr. Sid, you were here last year. How exciting is it to be back, and how tough was it to narrow down the contestants?
Narrowing down from 10,000 obviously is a big feat. I look forward to the people that we have today and looking for some great talent.
Looking for some great talent indeed. Any other, definitely, you know what to expect from the show because you were part of the panel of judges last season. But for this season, are you thinking about any particular talent that could win? A magician maybe, a dancer, an actor? Well, what are your expectations?
We really can't tell what we're expecting, that's to be honest. Right. Every time we sit out here, it's always a different set of all kinds of surprises. So right. I just want to be pleasantly surprised. I can't curb my expectations. So.
There you go. Ike, I know you're very passionate with this talent because, and I mean, I watched the last year clips. For this season, the talents, the top 22, final words for them before they hit the stage to perform. What do you want to say to them?
Make it very hard for me.
Okay, that works. And in it, Liquorose, first time judge.
Yep.
How exciting is this for you?
We dreamt of days like this, you know. Talking to the mirror, imagine myself being on the other side.
So are you going to be a tough judge or you're going to be a, you know?
I don't know. It depends who's sitting on this chair today. You know. Might be Rosalind, might be Rose, might be Little Rose. I don't know.
Come on, give it up for the judges, ladies and gentlemen. Might be Rosalind, might be Rose. In due time, we'll find out. Now, the great thing is, our audiences will be, well, exciting for them to know that up for grabs this season is 2 million naira for the third place, 3 million for the second place, and a whopping 7 million naira for the grand prize. Make some noise. That's a That's a lot of money. Plus, an all-expense-paid trip to Dubai for the winner in Kenya. Now, it doesn't end there. Now, the exciting news as well for the top contestants is the fact that they stand a chance of winning 300,000 naira weekly. Let me tell you how that works. Now, they will perform every week. The judges will select the top three for that week starting today. And when the judges select the top three, you, the viewers, downloaded the DTH app is the most important part. That's where you get all the action. Download the app, and then you can vote for the winner for that week. And that winner will win 300,000 naira, excluding whatever the grand prize is. Now, you, the viewers, you're not left out as well. There are a lot of prizes, a lot of goodies to be won. All you have to do is download the DTH app right now. Do it right now. After the break, ladies and gentlemen, the first contestant will take the stage. This is the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. I am VJ Adams. You're welcome.
My name is Helen Salihu, also known as Helena with a Spanish twist, and I'm a singer. Growing up was, it felt like I was, you know, sort of being caged because I had like strict parents and I was like always indoor. I wasn't allowed to do what I wanted to do at some time. Sometimes if I had like rehearsals in church, they would have to like call to know if the rehearsals was going to hold or something like that. So growing up was, it was fun but sort of like challenging a bit, yeah. In this season two of the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, expect to be blinded by my light, because first of all, my name means light and the light has come. So apart from the light on stage, I'm coming to shine on all of you.
I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a dream from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking in moonlight and you put me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, a breath of relief, and I realized no one will promise tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever we're standing, I won't take you for granted. No, no, cause we never know when we run out of time. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. In a blink of an eye and a whisper of smoke, you could lose everything. The truth is you never know. So I kiss you longer, baby, every chance that I get. I make the most of the minutes I love with no regret. See, let's take our time to say what we want, use what we got before it's so gone. No, 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 yeah. We're no promise tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose.
Dr. C,
That was very impressive. I really, really enjoyed it.
Thank you.
Very good control of your voice. Loved it. Well
Thank
done.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Helena, I'd like to say that you look so beautiful
Thank
tonight.
You. Thank you.
You look like a superstar. And
Thank you.
I think you belong to the stage.
Thank you. Thank
well
you.
Done.
Thank you.
Well, personally, I thought you were singing to me. Then I saw you singing to Dr. C. So I got confused. But I must say you have an amazing voice.
Thank you.
And amazing control.
Thank you.
I really enjoyed your performance and I look forward to seeing more
Thank
from you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
That was a great performance.
Thank you.
Great one. Keep it up.
Thank you.
So ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I will introduce myself again. My name is Master Seb, comedian, Federal Republic of Nigeria, born of a virgin, also a virgin. And I don't promise myself, say I go die a virgin so that my children go feel lame. Yes. So ladies, turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor, tell your neighbor, neighbor, any pit where they dig for you, you will jump and pass it. Look at that neighbor and say, neighbor, in case that your pit, money there inside, jump and pass me, I will fall inside. Ladies and gentlemen, this country, no pressurize yourself. Oh, perceive when my father, they use give me good example. Don't use the own papa do money ritual. Now my father, they tell me now, say, be yourself. I can never be myself. For this life, get money or make money. Now lack of money make my junior brother, what I use as my next of kin, look me eyeball to eyeball. Tell me my common name for that nonsense. Say, I know get money, they use as my next of kin, waiting won't inherit. And I beg, this country is anyhow, in case you won't give up, don't give up. If you want to give up, take me for instance. When I started, I was a nobody. But look at me today. I'm still a nobody. If you won't give up, nobody cares. But I beg, I won't take this night, settle my case between me and Iniedo. Because I don't understand why she's snubbing me. I go to greet you every time. I go to greet me, but what's happening? We are all humans. You're surprised. You're not acting as if you don't know. Yesterday, why I greet you for YouTube? You greet me back. No, now tell the whole crowd, greet me back. Now, on your mic, let me greet you. Greet me. Good evening, Niedo. Good evening. Me not be like, say we get issue. Ladies and gentlemen, I beg. If you know, say you be slim girl, you are a slim lady in the beauty, make some noise. Now then, I beg, slim girls, I want advice now. Waist bead is not for you, please. Slim girls, stop misusing waist bead. How you go there slim? You go there wear waist bead on top small waist. That is waste of bead. Instead of waist bead, tie rubber band. And please, all the Yahoo boys, in the building, please. God beg una. Una they make relationship they had these days. Before, when you send get 2K, they get the appreciative. Now her mama they call you, they thank you. But now, Yahoo boys, you go send person girlfriend 100,000. Tell they get, baby, manage it. I know it's small. What is small? Are you mad? That 100,000, if you send and give me, I will date you. Now, all these girls now, when you send an urgent 2K, now they go look the alert. Look, you can't ask, is it forever? And please, finally, I beg. When we small, they tell me, but not yell. They say, what goes around comes around. They say, do to others what you want, others to what? Ladies and gentlemen, wait till I do to others. I'm not going to let me they do one back, give me, I go die, yo. Oh, God. Now, last year, 2021. Now I gather with my friends, Big Brother Niger, the judge Liquorose.
You're welcome.
Look alive today. Thank you. I rest my case.
Ha, 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 ha. I don't know what to say to you. Nice one, nice one. You're an entertainer, like for real. Like, this is what matters, the crowd. You know, if you're as a stand-up comedian, if you can make the crowd laugh, I think that's what matters. And nice one, Sha. I would wait for you.
I beg, na joke. I no judge you.
My bros. So before you came out, there was a loud ovation. And I was like, okay, who is this person coming out? When you came out, you lost me at first. But then you instantly picked up and held it to the end.
Thank you.
And I must say that... He be like, say something, dead, yeah.
Stop now.
You're mad. Nice job.
Thank you.
This competition spans across a few weeks. And what you've done today, you have set the bar very high for yourself. So you have to keep bringing it. Because if you drop, it will be like saying, you know, do work. You understand? Well done today. Thank you.
I think you're very spontaneous. I think you're very spontaneous. I like that you use your environment to make your own comedy, you know. It makes it fresh. I feel like you'll have a good time in this competition, and we'll look forward to seeing you every time. Just keep bringing it, that's all. Well done.
Thank you.
Now, why will be the call and go? Now, when he always turn up, he's going to turn up.
My name is Olumade Ahmed Oluwatosin, also known as Boneless Amino, and I'm a contortionist. I grew up as a normal child. I wasn't supposed to be born. I've been through a lot. I've been a victim of bully, and my family has always been there for me, especially my siblings. Being in Nigeria, you don't get the opportunity to tell your parents you want to diss, and they fully support you. I've been following the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt from season one. I auditioned, but I wasn't good enough. So since then, I've been following them. I literally watch every episode and hoping, looking forward to getting on the show. But I'm bringing new art that probably have never been on the show before, e.g. aerial art and some dancing, which is contemporary contortion, ballet, mix everything together just to end my sport.
Do you know what they say about the book? Don't breathe it.
Boneless, how are you? That was, I mean, I think you did great. I think that what you do there is something I can't even imagine. I mean, it's as risky as it looks. It was pretty entertaining to me. I thought it would freak me out, but it sort of didn't weird me out. I could tell the story with your body movement and everything. But like Sid has said, the competition usually gets really tough. So yeah, but I mean, I just want you to be safe, okay? But well done, it was a great job.
Hi, Amino. Yeah, good one. Yeah, I believe you can do more, yeah? It's the first time, so I think you need to up your game. You really want this, yeah? Then show us that you want this, all right?
Just don't kill yourself.
Boneless, how you doing? Great. Sometimes your act gets difficult to watch, but I know it's a very difficult thing, and you guys are very special kind of people, so I appreciate the work that you put into it. But like Dr. Seed rightly said earlier, last year was amazing. Different contortionists came with different approach, and it was super entertaining. I could enjoy the story that came with your stuff, but would it be able to compete to the end? I don't think so. So next time when you're coming back, come with something up there. Great.
Thank you.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
That was amazing, like top notch. Like you just raised the bar, like over the roof. Nice one. Thank you.
So you said your name is Gallant.
Gallant Vixans. Vixans.
Yeah. Yes, great job. Great job.
Thank you.
But don't get too comfortable. Don't get too comfortable. I would base most of my judgment based on what I saw last year and what I'm seeing this year. And I expect to see better than I saw last year. Your performance was amazing, but it was not just there if I compare it to what I saw last year. So please, I know you have a lot to offer, and I know you're going to bring it on, so bring it on.
Thank you.
Gallant, I really enjoyed your performance. I think you did a great job. I think what everybody's trying to say is that we want everybody to put their best foot forward in this competition. So the next time you come out here, that extraordinary you talked about, show us that. But this was great.
Thank you.
But tighten up your game so that you can be sustained in the competition.
Thank you.
Well done.
I think you have a great music ear. I loved what you did with the song and certain parts of it to make it your own and make it entertaining. It was an amazing performance. I was thoroughly entertained. I just want to add one thing. As you go on, try to add a little. You had showmanship, but just a little bit more. Even your styling, just a little bit more showmanship of how you use the stage. I think you'll be unbeatable. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. At the end of tonight's performances, the judges will choose the top three performers for the night, and you, the viewers, on the app, you vote for the first person you choose as your winner for the week. Now, that winner wins 300,000 naira in cold cash, excluding the grand prize for the first, second, and third at the finale. However, well, the best performances you've seen so far in the top first four is quite spectacular, but the next four are very, very special. Give it up for Oz J, Vera, IB Quick, and Mysterio.
Page Young Gustin Tayodele, popularly known as Oz J, and I'm the first blind DJ in Nigeria. I was blind when I was 4 months old due to cancer of the eyes called retinoblastoma. With that, I had a lot of things that I could not do. Growing up wasn't an issue for me because I went to school, and right now I'm a graduate of mass communication in Dominica University, Ibadan, Oyo State. At the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, expect the best because I'll be coming with combos. You might not really understand what combos means now, but till when it's been unfolded by DJ Oz J.
It's DJ Oz J.
You're the greatest.
There's the king.
The first blind DJ in Nigeria.
Music is the way for music.
Oh yeah,
oh yeah. I see a daddy.
Don't know.
It is the feeling, then why then it don't know.
It's DJ Osj.
You're the greatest.
Is the king.
The first blind DJ in Nigeria.
DJ Osj.
What time?
I don't know how you did it, because I know to do this job you need to see what you're doing, so I don't know how you did it. Maybe it's your little secret, but you got the crowd screaming. Great job.
Thank you.
DJ, you are cute.
Thank you.
Oh, you took us, you gave us a nice party. I mean, I'm not particularly a fan of plenty scratch, 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 and changing music just when we are getting to enjoy the music. But your song selections, from how you move from one genre to the other with the scratch, is mad. Well done.
What time? Thank you. I was just going to second what she said. I think the choice of songs that you chose and how you move from one song to the other shows that you have a very good understanding of music and how to please the crowd, which is the job of a DJ. You had one blip at the end where the mix no to enter,
just
but
a little bit.
I forgive you because you rocked. Also, be very careful how you add those drums and, like Ini said, the scratches. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I want to see you again, DJ.
Wow, wow, wow. Stingy, you're the perfect DJ for that perfect party. Like, if you're playing a party, I don't think I'm going to be sitting down. Like, that. You got the crowd turned up. I was dancing myself. Everybody was dancing. Myself, Dr. Seed, Ini was, you know, she was keeping it classy, but at the same time, I can see she wanted to take her shoes off. You know, that was mad. That was very, very good. I don't know how you do it, but just keep it up. Keep it going. Keep it going. You're doing good. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Look, early hours of the morning, I can hear the birds chirping, but we ain't stopping till we fall, and I wanted some more and I earned it. Put the work in, she was bad underneath, looked good on the surface. Perfect, I might show love if you're worth it. Early hours of the morning, I can hear the birds chirping, but we ain't stopping till we fall, and I wanted some more and I earned it. Put the work in, she was bad underneath, looked good on the surface. Perfect, I might show love if you're worth it. But be quick, cause there ain't much time. Just look to the watch and it's 5:30 a.m. Cause you know the vibe, I'm just saying. If you want me right now, you gotta stop playing. We've been partying all night. Just look to the sky and it's bright and we laying. Just talking about life like you've been here the whole time and we just met. Talking about the partial scar, then I know that it half of you upset. But it might be the drugs or the party. Either ways, I don't feel rough. Yeah, innocent, but she like rough sex. You go first, darling, I'll come next. Champion you to your success. But it's early hours of the morning, I can hear the birds chirping, but we ain't stopping till we fall, and I wanted some more and I earned it. Put the work in, she was bad underneath, looked good on the surface. Perfect, I might show love if you're worth it. Early hours of the morning, I can hear the birds chirping, but we ain't stopping till we fall, and I wanted some more and I earned it. Put the work in, she was bad underneath, looked good on the surface. Perfect, I might show love if you're worth it. Half of the man them I've just tapped out, you know, can't nobody party like me. Some have tried but it don't end nicely, I don't drink lightly, it might be the pain. Like when I can't feel my face, cause you can't feel much but the vibes in the place. Sidetrack, the way that you're winding your waist to the slow jam, got me feeling some type of way. Might be your lucky night today, behind it the rest of the world away. They wake up for work and we still awake, we never did learn how to stop the game. And I just reminded you of it, I like how you smile when you want it. Them devilish eyes like you want it, I'm tired, I promise. Early hours of the morning, I can hear the birds chirping, but we ain't stopping till we fall, and I wanted some more and I earned it. Put the work in, she was bad underneath, looked good on the surface. Perfect, I might show love if you're worth it. Early hours of the morning, I can hear the birds chirping, but we ain't stopping till we fall, and I wanted some more and I earned it. Put the work in, she was bad underneath, looked good on the surface. Perfect, I might show love if you're worth it.
Well, my dear, I must say I'm inspired. I was going to say someday you would paint me, but I mean, you already did.
Only inspired.
Oga, allow me to do my job. Well, you are a very beautiful person, and your work is as beautiful as yourself. I hope to see you some next time. Yes. Thank you.
Very
You're
funny.
Doing well.
Hi, how are you? What's your name, sweetheart?
Ayavera.
Ayavera.
Yeah.
Okay, first of all, you look absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
Do you think that you might need to brush up this particular art? We did see one painter last season that was really outstanding.
Yeah.
So the competition is going to be really tough. We already have seen some really strong talent. And I'd like to see you at the top. So I'd like for you to go home, practice more,
yeah,
and come back and kill it.
I will.
Great.
I must say that was incredible for me. I think that was very incredible. And yeah, like she said, you need to like up your game.
I will.
A little bit more. You will.
Yes.
Okay, we'll be here waiting. Nice one. Keep it up.
Yeah, everybody said everything. I think for me, I think a little more swag. You have music playing. Some of the movements, if you were performing to the music and doing your paintings, I think that would bring a lot more vivage, whatever, to your performance. But great job. But if you like me, no paint me for the before this thing finish, you will hear more. Thank you very much.
One of the craziest things I've ever been through, but I wouldn't exactly consider it crazy. It's just life.
is maybe I would say growing up without a dad or a father figure. It's been crazy, but strengthening.
See, if fear is a virus, then I'll be the vaccine. Conquer it as fearlessly as Team Godfrey. Steal its tactics. Zero COVID, yet it to be its breath and take.
My name is Ivy Quick, and I'm a spoken word artist. I am a student of the University of Lagos, studying Mass Communication 300 level. Growing up was very interesting for me because I got to spend very intimate moments and times with just my mom and my brother, and those are who I would call family because my mom is a single mom. She does events. I heard about the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt. Not heard, but I saw it on Instagram and I sent it to my partner at the time and he was like, "What are you still waiting for?" And that gave me enough ginger to actually audition. And I believe that spoken word is worth it. And I'm here to show the diversity and the impact that spoken word can have in the mainstream media, because I believe spoken word is a powerful act and it is not as mainstream as it should be.
I am a poet from the 15th century. I am a poet from the 15th century. When forefathers were sold into slavery, first by the Portuguese, so shut up, don't speak. This is poetic slavery. Well, no one cares about history. For some, this message is a joke that's a little just too funny when it makes no point. African rulers sold Africa for gold. Now Nigerians won't sell Nigeria for agbado. Is it for gari? Is it for eba? Is it for beans and dodo? That's a little too corny for people with taste. I thought bad governance was locked behind bars with Nelson Mandela, but it came spitting bars like Lamar in Coachella. We hear manifestos even Jermaine Cole can't decipher. Wait, no be us who strike us past the Dia Drogba. Now they won't buy our support with a Tafawa Balewa. Them no no say we sabi so, so okay past Daniel Rega, because anyone who opposes freedom is the Antichrist, and we're done listening to the serpent, and in another 4 years, I hope we wouldn't have to pray like Nigeria is the only hellfire Satan calls home. They know the only language poverty speaks is Owo, and their secret weapon of threat is the Agberos. The local genes given to blacks have now been replaced with guns. The only thing that changed is a vowel sound. I said liquor. The local genes given to blacks have now been replaced with guns. The only thing that changed is a vowel sound. Drink or... Centuries ago and everything's the same. They say change is constant. Well, nothing has changed. So I need you to wake up, wake up. Collect your money. Don't sleep. Wake up. Collect your future, fight a renaissance of October 2020. We're done glamorizing suffering like it's Fenty Beauty. No more turning blind eyes as Fetty Waps. Our trapped queens are still trapped since 2014. Our tribal girls are probably no longer girls. Centuries ago, we were sent to Portugal as gifts. Had white men rape our women and sing the amazing grace so sweet. But God forbid we use the grace of God to excuse incompetence and injustice. So I need you to wake up, wake up. Collect your money. Don't sleep. Wake up. Collect your future. Because enough is enough. We're still to fight like it's Tai Chi, and De9jaSpirit know they carry last. There are thousands of dialects, but I promise you the only thing I speak is facts.
I be queen. I be queen. Spoken word is not something that we are really used to down here, but it's a very appreciated art in places where they understand what it is. I do appreciate everything that you've done today, and I want to see you again. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Hey, I think that was brilliant. Did you write it?
Yes.
Yes, I did.
It's really, you know, the fact that you're using this very relevant subject and topic and everybody can relate to what you're saying. I had goosebumps on my body. You have a lot of depth. I see you as somebody who can evolve into being an actor. I mean, I know spoken words is an arm of poetry, you know what I mean? But you've been able to just sort of bring every different segment into it to make it interesting. So you caught the audience, you caught God. I see an actor in you. So congrats, please do better. I want to see you really thrive in this competition. Congratulations, well done.
Say anything because you did it. The one thing I just want to commend you on is the fact that you made spoken word relatable. A lot of spoken word artists tend to get into their own head and throw a lot of big words and big concepts around, forgetting that they need to make it relatable to the audience. I think everybody in here understood exactly what you were saying, and your visual references made it even better. So congratulations, thank you so much. Well
thank
done.
You.
Honestly, like, poetry is very personal to me. Do you understand? So I was actually listening to you with an open mind. I didn't want to get attached at the beginning, but you drew me to you. So let me tell you something, okay? At the drop of your words, the stage shake. You make me so conscious like there's an earthquake. I'll be quick. You're not to be slept on, but I'm awake. You are incredible. Trust me, poetry is not beans. They don't know. A lot of people don't know that. You're a performer. I felt like I was in the story. You took everybody, you carried everybody along with every metaphor, every pun, the play on words, your assonance, your alliteration, everything. Girl, you are on top. Like, for real, you are too much. You're too good.
I got the corny line for people with taste reference. Don't worry, I got it. The Agbado thing when you talk for the beginning, don't bring her back. Nothing do you, my girl. They go, they go.
They go, they go.
Thank you. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Anytime I come here and I do this, I want you all to say good evening. So let's try that. Everyone, can we say it together? Good evening.
Good evening.
So this is Desmond. He's my friend. He actually told me to come for DTH season 2 because Ace Black told me that I should come season 1, but due to 1 or 2, I couldn't make it. But I'm here with Desmond, and we're here to trail your mind. So let's start.
Dr. Seed, how are you today? I really want your autograph, so, yes. So, you really know names of drinks, right? So, right here I have gin, cola, vodka, lemonade, whiskey. You can see all of that right here. So, I made a prediction before all of this. So, I just want you to say stop anywhere your mind tells you to when I raffle down. Do you want to change your mind?
No.
You can change your mind.
I don't want to.
You should change your mind.
Why?
Tell him to change his mind.
No.
Okay, fine. Can you have that? I want you to hold it to your chest. Are you there? Now I want you to make that card a little bit special, and I want you to sign your autograph right there because I really want the autograph on the front, actually. Yeah.
Outside, Abby?
Inside. Yes, that is what I want. So, yeah, are you good? So I made a prediction before Dr. Seed picked his card. So the prediction is right here. Dr. Seed, in 3, 2, 1, I'm going to unveil my prediction, and that is what you have right there in your hand. And I believe it is cola!
No.
Wow. Are you serious?
Yes.
Check, what is it?
Why should I tell you?
Okay, surely, Chorus, listen. Joshua, what is it?
Milk.
Wow. That's what I said, bring milk, not cola. Oh my God. Okay. Liquorose, I want you to do something for me. I want you to open your hands, please. Open your hands, please.
Why me?
Come on. Help Desmond. Okay, I want you to place the other one in front of it. Yes. So I want you to repeat after me. Desmond.
What?
Say Desmond three times. Don't be scared.
Desmond.
One.
Desmond.
Two.
Desmond.
Three. Did you feel the glitch?
Yes.
That is it. Okay, now, I want you to pour it inside here.
What is going on?
Open the can. Yeah, we have cola with her. Yes. So I want you to pour it right here. Let everybody see. And what is it? All right, that's enough. So, that is not all. So Desmond told me that I should do something extra for you guys. I want to bring... Maybe Juju be that.
Confirm one.
All right, so Desmond told me that I should not just do that for you guys, that I should just bring something we all see every day. Like the newspaper. Dr. Sid, how often do you read the newspaper? Oh my God, we already have the internet. Ike, how about you?
Instagram.
Oh my God. Give it up for Ike, everybody. Yeah, so this was the first magic I saw in my life when I was 12. Foreign magician came to a birthday party. Before I start, Iniedo, I'd like you to touch the newspaper. Touch it. Like, no, squeeze it. Is there anything like plastic inside? No. Good. So, came there, and he said, do you all believe in magic? Do you believe in magic? If you believe in magic, make some noise. Magician opened the newspaper. I can remember. He looked for the middle, and guess what he did? He took the drink. And guess what? When you mix water and solid, what does it give you? Yeah, like when you put water inside something here, what happens? It pours, right? Poto, right? But guess what the magician did? He poured the milk inside. First things first, it should be dripping, am I correct? It should be dripping. But guess what? He turned it sideways. And then he turned it upside down. It's still not dripping, you guys don't get. Magicians will tell you this. The easiest thing to do in magic is to vanish the contents. That is one. But the prestige, the bringing it back, that is where the issue is. So everybody, this evening, I want you all to believe, not just in me, but in my friend right there, Desmond. So we are going to do a little bit of exercise, and we'll see how this works. I should open it? Yeah, y'all are going to see. So I want everybody here to repeat after me. We are going to say Desmond three times, and we are going to watch magic happen. Are we ready? No, don't be scared. So let's go together. One, Desmond. Two, three. The people at the back, I'm not hearing you. Let's go again. One, two, three. Do you want more? Do you want more?
Yeah.
I can hear you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. That's my time.
Yeah. If you don't say no, drink that milk, I will ask you a question. I think it's a great performance. I love what you've done. You have a character, Desmond. Only thing I have to say is your vocal delivery just needs to be a bit more entertaining, but other than that, your magic trick is absolutely brilliant. Thank you.
Nice, great personality. I don't know about the magic, but I think your personality is very, very.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Yeah, same here. I love the personality. You carried the audience along and made it feel like we were having a conversation. I really enjoyed that bit. Desmond, I don't know. Desmond fainted while you were performing.
Exactly.
But hope to see more of you.
Thank you very much.
I mean, I was hoping to. I thought Desmond was about to do something. All my expectation was that maybe he was going to talk or dance for
very
us or
soon.
Something like that.
Very soon.
Anyway, all the best.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to Desmond. Not in my dream, though. But next on stage. Nice one.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Dr. C, can I have my side card right now?
Growing up, I was born into a family of two handsome brothers and two beautiful sisters. For this season of the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, just expect fire, because I'm bringing in the heat.
I'm going under, and this time I feel there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to hate, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kind of like the way you numbed all the pain. And now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down and let you pull the rug. I was getting kind of used to being somewhere you loved. I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to turn to. Oh, this all or nothing way of loving got me sleeping without you. Yeah, I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to hate, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you helped me escape. But now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down and let you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being somewhere you love. And I try to close my eyes, but it hurts sometimes. I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in your arms till I come back around. But the day don't they bleed, the night don't they fall. And you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down and let you pull the rug. I was getting kind of used to being somewhere you love. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through. I let my guard down and let you pull the rug. I was getting kind of used to being somewhere you love.
It's Boy V, right?
Yes, Boy V.
I was very afraid for you because that's a very difficult song to deliver. It has a lot of high notes. I think you brought the emotion. I love the fact that your performance had movement. You started on the microphone, you walked the crowd. You did struggle with those high notes. So I think you have to be very careful with your song selection next time. But for me, very good performance, and I look forward to seeing what you bring.
Yeah, like you said, you should just be careful with the song choices, because I think the song is not really, it's a very hard one, you know. But above that, I love your voice, and I enjoyed your performance. Yeah.
Great stage presence. Of course, song choice. You need a lot of homework. I'm going to just be honest. You need to go back and pick the right song for your voice. And then open your mouth and sing. Let's hear you. Because I was struggling trying to catch up with some of the things you were saying. Okay? But well done.
Only come this far. passion, thirsty fire. This life within me cries. My redeemer, he lives to take away my shame. Yeah, but now he's alive and gave me victory. Well, I know my Redeemer lives. Yes, I know my Redeemer lives. Creation testified life within me cry. I know my Redeemer lives. Yeah, I know and I know and I know and I know and I know he lives. Oh yeah, he testify that this life within me cry. I know my Redeemer lives. Oh, oh,
you took us right back into church, my sister. And like you said before you came out, we are blessed. Thank you very much.
See, listen. Let me start with the critic. Don't ever get carried away to go beyond your boundaries. It's a competition. You want to keep it not safe, but you don't also want to overdo it. Other than that, and you know, it's just one point where maybe the chairs or whatever got a little to you, and then you had that sleep. Look, I'm in love with you. Just watching you and what you're doing, I believe every word that has come out of your mouth, because you make it so believable. Your voice is big for your body. I mean, such a small body with such a huge voice. And the modulations and how you go from small to big, you are a bunch, you're like a full package, okay? You are a superstar. I want to root for you, so just keep doing it.
Need something for us to say now.
I'm sorry, Sid. I mean, you're just, well done. Thank you.
If you don't carry the whole thing, come on, make person talk, just a fire for one to the other. What is it? Anyways, truth of the matter is, whenever I look at musical performance, I say that these days, most the new artists forget the art of performing. I watched you today and I believed you. I believe that you believed what you were singing. You felt it from the depth of
yes,
your soul.
Yes.
That came out in your performance, and I'm sure everybody in this building felt it too.
Yes.
Never change that. And I'm sorry, I'm going to have to disagree with Amy. Please go beyond your boundaries. There are no boundaries, darling.
Okay.
You understand? Thank you very much. Great performance.
GKB Unicycle Academy. We are into set course act. Okay, actually we're from Lagos, the popular place known for notorious things, but we are trying to change the face, which is called Bariga. They are from different parents, different streets. I discovered that I have a lot of talent. For example, I can do many things like drama, play football, skating and all that. Most of our videos are causing confusion on the internet. People are saying juju is voodoo, that they don't think Africans are this great. So we are ready to show the world that is so real and is not magical.
Eternal life, Africa.
My breath, like I had to hold my breath all through.
These plates you're holding, is it for Ewa? Is it for beans?
It's so beautiful to watch. It's so beautiful to watch. Well done for what you're doing for these kids. Amazing act. You guys should be in a circus. You should own your show. You should be in a circus actually performing for people to pay money and watch. You're that brilliant to watch. Well done. Thank you. And well done for all that you do.
You see, I'm a bit overwhelmed, you understand? I'm still trying to catch my breath because I did try to lose weight. This is what you do. I forgot to get six pack like last week. Listen, you guys are amazing. I think the showmanship is what has just blown my mind. You're smiling throughout your performance. It is infectious. The entire way, and even when you made a mistake, we didn't feel it because you don't try, beg, not too much.
That was the most entertaining for me tonight. So far, so good. You guys were incredible.
If that played even further, maybe I know it like this. That was amazing. You guys are very, very good and talented. Keep it up. Keep going.
I see the work you guys put into it. Lots of work, and it did pay off. I like the fact that even when you made mistakes, you carried on like it was no mistake at all, and you kept the act going. That's professionalism right there.
Yep.
Great job, guys.
God, thank you for leading me down this path. I'm thankful for the man that I am. At first, I didn't understand. Now I see the tribulations that I faced were all part of the plan. I tried to walk away, I wasn't whole. You filled the gap inside my heart and let me know I had a soul. I was bleeding on the inside, nobody could see. Then I looked into the mirror, he was staring back at me. Now I gotta say, I was lost, where'd I go? Now I'm here, glory road, child of God, not a sheep. Lost my way, came on home. Used to think the world was cold and I was fighting all alone. Until I made that call and heard his voice and touched right through that phone. All my pain, all my stress, added to the dumb neglect. I used to take my burdens and disperse them around to all my friends. Anger and frustration was a means, but never to an end. Until you picked me up and took that weight right up off my chest. A child of God, nothing.
Great one, but I have my reservations. One, I think the energy was down. Your choice of song, the mix was completely good, and all those I was expecting you to hit every bit, but you're not hitting that for me. Yeah, and I want you to interact more, like, with the audience. I was looking for just one point where you have to, like, get the audience be like, oh yeah, recognize that move, and enjoy with it, you understand?
I personally think I love the fact that you're very expressive with your performance. Your facial expression expresses what you're trying to tell. You know, but like she said, you jumped from too many moves, and you didn't allow us enjoy one before you jumped to the other one, trying to string too many things together. The drop in your music was nice, but then, like you said, it didn't hit a lot of notes. But you know, well done. Next performance, make sure you bring it.
Dave, it was quite underwhelming for me, to be honest. Very underwhelming. You have to do better if you must go through this competition. It's a very tough one, and there's a lot of talent in this competition. So if you want to be here, you gotta show up like you want to be here. This is not going to take you far in the competition. I'm sorry, but say no for me.
Yeah.
I don't want it to end. Is it over? I didn't think it was going to end. That's how much I enjoyed it. Well done. I enjoyed it. And thanks for that message. It makes a lot of sense.
This is not good. Some people say they like you short and sweet. What's all this? You just come and give somebody hyper. I carry somebody hyper then just end it. Listen, great performance. I prefer a little bit more. But what I do like is that you raised us, kept us wanting more, which means I'm looking forward to seeing you again.
Honestly. Personally, I think that there's a lot more that you guys can bring on the table. And I didn't get that. It's a very good performance, don't get me wrong. But it's just like when you see elephants, you're expecting to see elephants, and then you now come and give me kangaroo. So I want you guys to reach that level that I expect to see in you guys.
No long thing. That's what I can say. Like, no long thing. It doesn't have to be long. Like, no long thing. No long
thing. Thank you.
My name is Shenaik Steven Sky. I'm a showman and a professional stage illusionist from Lagos, Nigeria. I entertain audience by performing magical illusions. Growing up for me has been so fascinating because I'm from a place where opportunities like this aren't common. Yeah, some people call it the trenches, some call it the ghetto, but I'm sure a lot of people can go to where I'm from. So I studied aviation management in school, but at a point in time, I had to drop out based on tuition fee. Magic is not jazz. We are wired to this phenomenon that magic is jazz and anything unexplainable is devilish and all. I'm from a Christian family and my aim is to entertain with illusions and magic. So magic is not jazz.
So yeah, I'm actually a showman. And a lot of people mistake my acts for magic, yeah? I perform magic, but actually I'm a showman. So there are differences between being a showman and being a magician. You see, as a showman, I believe everyone can do magic. Everyone can do magic. So now, I'll start off by asking Ini. Now, I'm going to ask you a question, right? I want you to give me a one-word answer, but I want you to pause before you give that answer, right? Okay. Do you know what's written on here?
No.
Correct.
yeah.
Nah.
So.
Yeah.
So secondly, you see. I have an issue with the way magicians actually call for volunteers, yeah? They be like, okay, I need a volunteer. Hey, someone come out. No, that's rude. As a showman, if I want to call someone out, all I have to do is take my hand, close my eyes, take my other hand, dip it in my pocket, take out something and show it to the audience. And anyone that got eaten by the stuff, right, becomes my audience, my volunteer. Yeah, that's cool, right? I like you to give yourself a round of applause. Yeah. So I'll be needing help here. You see, anytime you see normal, anytime I say normal, I like you to say believe. Normal.
Believe.
Normal. Believe. Thank you very much. So now I'll be doing it now. I'll close my eye. I'll put my hand in my pocket. Normal.
Believe.
Okay. Where should I throw it? Oh, I should throw it here. Okay, yeah. So now, as a showman, today, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be performing something you've never seen before. Yeah. Please, Dr. C, please can you come to stage? Can you come to stage, please? Yeah, give him a round of applause, please. Give him a round of applause. So I've got a deck of cards here. Because I'd like you to shuffle the cards. Keep shuffling. Now, let's begin.
Dr. Seed, where are you? Yeah, can you hold my hand? Yeah. So can you put the card face down on my hand? Yeah. I'd like you to go help me get the pack of the cards. The pack of the cards. Sorry, I'm stressing you.
No, you know my age. He didn't send me a message like this. Bring pack of cards, bring this one, bring that one.
Yeah, Sabinus. Let's have Sabinus on our stage.
Sabinus, you don't buy market, so yeah. You don't buy, I'm not the only me that go send message today.
Okay. Okay. Normal.
Believe.
Now, I'm going to be performing a simple card trick in a way no one on earth has actually performed before. So now, on my hand here, I've got a card that Dr. Seed has been shuffling, right? So now, can you help me hold the mic? Yeah. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give this card a shuffle like this. Then I'll take the first card from the deck, the first card. I'd like you to keep the first card in your head. Like, you know this card, right?
Yes.
Okay, now, I'd like you to use your other hand to hold this marker. I'd like you to write anything on the card, anything. Anything on the card. That's the face of the card, right? That face of the card?
Yeah.
Okay, I like to write anything. Yeah. So, yeah. I can't see this card. Here's what I'll do. I'll take this card here. This card. Oh, man. This thing bites me in my eyes. I'll take this card. I'd like you to hold it with your hand. Hold it. Make a fist, yeah? Hold it. I'll give this card a shuffle. Where's Sabinus? Mr. Funny. Please come. Yeah. From Lagos, right? You took a flight from Lagos.
No.
Oh. No, if you tell me, say you
missed
now.
I missed the flight.
Okay. Yes. Here's what I'll do. I'll shuffle this card. I'd like you to say stop anywhere. I'd like you to say stop while I shuffle.
I should say stop.
Yeah, just say stop.
Start. Stop.
Okay.
Stop.
Yeah. So he said stop. Here's what I'll do. I'll be taking out the first card from this deck. The first card. So you can see this card, right?
Yes.
So now, can you open your hand?
You see?
Can you open your hand? Open your hand.
My hand.
No worry, if you have to disappear in Lagos, you will find yourself. I promise you. Give me your hand. Yeah. So I'll take
I should open it.
Yeah, just open your hand. Open your hand like you used to open your eyes in your
Yeah, videos. Yeah. I've opened it.
So I'll take this card here. I'll fold it like I did to Dr. Seed's card. I'd like you to hold it. Make a fist. Hold it. So now, you see. Ladies and gentlemen, you're about to witness something you've never seen before. Normal! Okay, now, Dr. Seed, you've got one card in your hand, right? Mr. Funny, you've got another card in your hand. And Dr. Seed, can you tell the world what did you write on your card?
It was supposed to be Sabinus, but my hand was shaking, so I don't know what it looks like on the card.
Okay, so now, can you raise up the hand? The hand, you have the card? Raise up the hand, you have the card.
Oh, my own hand or his own hand?
The both of you.
Okay.
Oh my God. See how they send celeb message. This is grace. Is the hand up?
One of the celeb, now Giorgio.
Now here's what I'll do. I'm going to ask for the magic word. I want you guys to help me, please. Yeah? Normal! Thank you very much. Did you feel anything in your hand, like a tingle, yeah?
Not really, mate, no.
Okay, yeah, thank you very much, yeah? I'd like you to open the card in your hand. Sabinus, open the card in your hand.
I know.
Did it work? Thank you very much. That's my time.
What's in the card? What's written on the card?
The card?
Sabinus.
What's your own, Dr. Seed?
Okay.
I beg, what's in the app?
Mr. What's your name again?
Magic Quiz.
Huh? Magic Wiz.
Yeah,
okay.
Thank you very much. Normal.
Really?
Normal.
So this is what I think about your performance. I think it's a bit all over the place. And you lost us at some point. It's boring us out at some point. You know, it's just, I don't know. I was lost, literally. That's just me.
My thing is this. Can you do magic? Yes. Right? And probably for TV. Sorry, what are you doing? Are you trying to jazz me? Okay. For TV, I'm sure you'd have more confidence, more composure, and you bring out the brilliant act. But on the stage, it seemed like you were trying to do too many things at the same time, and your communication skill was very poor. I was completely disconnected, and it felt boring. Sorry for the work you put in, but I'm sure next time you come in with
precise, you know?
If to say I know did it,
yeah.
I'm for shock, but I'm still shock because I don't know what you did, but nice one. The only thing, like what she said, was hey, pay attention. These are the issues to feel exam. The act needs to be tighter.
Yeah.
It's quite messy, as you can see as well.
Yeah.
It needs to be tighter. But I enjoyed it. I was right there and I didn't know what you did. So, your skills are on and in not denied. I'm in the corner. Undeniable.
Yeah, you can magic, man.
But she is right. You said you're a showman. We need to see the showmanship. So bring it next time. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
My name is Samson Samson. I'm a saxophonist, also known as King Sax. I'm actually the firstborn for guys, but we're five in numbers in my family. Oh man, yeah, my talent has taken me so far that I couldn't imagine. Like, that's taken me from grass to grace, from level one to the highest level in life, man. So I heard about the De9jaSpirit talent hunt online, and I'm much more of a social media person because I've always had this belief that once I move with this, my talent, definitely I'm going to excel. So I love my talent so much. I really love my talent, and I give God all the glory.
Thank you. Mr. Feveretos, the Fiva Esporito, Mojito Aito, Obrigado. Listen, I always say this. When I come to this talent show, what I look out for is a performer. You know, it doesn't matter what you do, it's how you do it. You understand? Every single note, every single expression, I believed you in that performance. I'm also, my ear hears how you made that sound your own, and also the cheat code you did to avoid some of those high notes as well. It worked for you. I look forward to seeing more of you. Last year, we had an amazing saxophonist. This year, I think you might just be that guy. Thank you.
Bravo. Perfecto. That was nice. Your stage presence is amazing. I love your drape. I love your performance. And I love the fact that you're not just playing. You're in the mood. You're flowing with it. Your body movement and everything. That was good for me. Like you said, the cheats, yeah, we see Amsha, but we let him slide. Because you made it your own. Mad. I enjoyed it.
So I think I love what you're wearing. Very nicely put together. Other than that, what I can feel from your performance is your passion. So when they were showing the clips on you, you kept on saying how much you loved your talent. And I think that passion comes through, shines through. We can all feel that you're definitely passionate about what you're doing. And creatively, if you have passion, you're definitely on the right track. So congratulations, and I wish you all the best.
My brother, you are a performer. I like the fact that you came prepared, from your outfit, you know, to how you delivered. I feel like you did an amazing show. I felt I was in the opera. So I would buy a ticket when you start selling. Thank you.
Great to you, Lord, greatly to be praised, greatly to be praised, Father, you praise.
Hello, my name is Tessa Sings and I'm a singer. I was born in Zaria, I grew up in Port Harcourt, and right now I'm based in Abuja. I'm a student of BSU, Benue State University, currently in 300 level, and I study mass communication. Growing up for me has been rough because I've had to struggle to where I am now. My talent has taken me very far. The first competition I ever enrolled for, I came first, I won that one. Then I've been to others too. I've actually gotten to almost the finals, but along the line, voting and some other stuff happened. But right now I'm here, and I wish to go really far in this competition too.
Spirit of life calling Mamela, and the voice with the fear of a child answer, who I am, Mamela. Wait, there's no mountain too great. Hear the swords in heaven. Oh, have faith. He lives in you. He lives in me. He watches over everything we see into the waters, into the truth. In your reflection, he lives. wind. Whisper, 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 whisper. Higher. Wait. There is no mountain too great. Hear the words and heaven. You, yeah. And it lives in me, yeah. He watches over everything we see, yeah. Into the water, into the truth. And you
Tessie, right?
Yes.
You just blew my mind away. I'm stunned. I have goosebumps right now. I don't want to say, but I remember this is exactly how I felt about Constance last year. That's when she just came and she just touched me. I'm just saying, but you see, being able to give a vocal performance and a physical performance is a very rare quality in an artist. And for me, that's what makes you a superstar. I hope you do well, and I look forward to seeing more performances from you.
Thank you, sir. Well, well, well. I love the fact that you can sing, and you know you can sing. That's why you're putting your swag in your voice. Like, girl, singing, and at the same time, doing the moves. You are so, I don't have the words, for real. I thought I've heard voices tonight, trust me. There's something about you and it's different and it's screaming, I'm here to stay. Everybody, clear road. Tessie sings, they sing.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm fine.
You're happy, right?
Yes.
I swear to God, like I feel like you're a delight to watch. Like, I'm just smiling. Like, I feel like my jaws, like, I feel a strain from too much smiling. That's how delightful you are to watch. And you're so talented. The competition is going to be such a tough one already. I mean, it's looking very tough. But you are a great force to reckon. You're a great force. So just keep your head up. Keep surprising us. Every time you come back bigger and better. I want to see you at the top. So just go get it.
Thank you.
Is it okay for me to love you? Like, I just...
Yes.
I just love you.
Thank you.
You're amazing.
Thank you.
And you are a delight to watch. I would want to watch you virtually every week. Please come back with something more thrilling.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Right, my people, how are they? Can you celebrate yourself a bit? Just clap for yourself. Clap for yourself. Wonderful. Please look at the neighbor beside you. Say, my neighbor, what happened to you will happen to me. Ladies and gentlemen, now the condition where I find myself, I was in church when they said, turn to your neighbor. When I turn, my neighbor just escaped death. The guy break leg, get one eye. Now they say, man, tell him what happened to you will happen to me. Now I tell him, say, my neighbor, what happened to you will happen to you again. Ladies and gentlemen, poverty is not by force, it is by choice. Now poverty, now I make my father tell us, say, sour soup is medicinal. Say, sour soup can cure low sperm count and ulcer. You get one polo when my father buy for us when we small. For that polo, then draw goat. I wear that polo till that goat die. When we small, you get one bed sheet today, you sleep. For the bed sheet, then draw Statue of Liberty. She stand like this. We use the bed sheet for 22 years. The day we throw one, she did like this. Ladies and gentlemen, hardship, they everywhere. Recently in Port Harcourt, I bought scotch egg. When I open them, I see garden egg. Now ask Duma, madam, why is there garden egg here? Yeah, Duma tell me, say, my pekin, things hard. Throw away the garden, chop the egg. Now for Port Harcourt, now person carry fake 1,000 naira, go find change. Then give him two fake 500 naira. He choke everywhere. Hello? I tell people that our major problem in Nigeria, but we don't know, now our political parties and their logo. Some years ago, the children of God were crying. God heard them. They sang a song. Open the floodgates. We know the song. In abundance and cause your rain. God heard prayer. God telling Jamaica, go and send down your rain. The rain fall, but PDP win election. Carry umbrella, cover Nigeria. Now, so the thing, they slide, they enter Ghana, they enter other countries. Recently, the children of God come back again, sing another song. Let your power flow in this place. Let your power flow in this place. Buhari win election. Carry broom, sweep everything, come out. Ladies and gentlemen, I tell you honestly, there are some things in heaven that we don't know about. Recently, God took me in a dream and was showing me around heaven. Some of you are not going to believe, but no problem. For heaven, God showed me one big river. Tell me, say, that river, they pump water from under, saying, I'm one of the wonders of heaven. After the river, we saw plenty buckets. Ask God, what are all these buckets doing? God said, anytime where you lie, one drop of water, go enter your bucket. Now tell God, say, I want to see in here the bucket. Mama, this way they look me. Well, the bucket is not too full. I can't tell God, say, I want to see Ike Ogbonna bucket. God can say, the bucket dead there. When we can't look, we don't see the bucket. Now God can't call, say, one of the buckets is missing. Now the angel say, now Ike Ogbonna own. We say, yes. He say, the thing don't fool with this and flush toilet. Ladies and gentlemen, I now ask the angel, I say, what of Peter Obi bucket? Then show me the bucket. The bucket don't spoil. Say, what I know the inside, Amatan don't break him. I say, wow. Okay, what of Bola Ahmed Tinubu, the Jagaban of Lagos? Now God tell me, say, Tinubu no get bucket. I say, what happened? He say, see that river, we'll pass that time. Now Tinubu get him. Ladies and gentlemen, I tell people, women have power, but they don't know. Where the thing shocked me, in my church, my pastor was preaching. He said, men are supposed to be the head of their family. If you know you are the head of your family, stand here. If you are not, stand here. All the men for our church, stand here. Only my father, stand here. Now, Pastor Assam, sir, are you sure you are in charge of your family? My father say, actually, now my wife say, make I stand here. Church is sweet, but we don't know. Now, recently, I discovered, say, some people now get church. I joined the ushering unit in my church. First Sunday, I stand for door, they welcome people. The first person called, I say, good morning, sir, please sit here. The man say, look at this boy. Where were you born that you will not tell me where to sit in this church? Where were you when we roofed this church? The second person come, fine girl. I greeted, good morning, ma. Please sit here. Say, if I slap you, don't you know that charging point at the back is my own? I went to my papa. I told him, sir, I have to drop it. The man said, no, do anything you can do to make it work. I said, anything. He said anything. Ladies and gentlemen, the next week I went to my cousin brother and brought him to church. He's actually a deaf and dumb. I told him, Adi bebe, di bebe, bebe. He said, bebe. The first person was coming, he said, bebe, bebe, di bebe. The man said, do you know something? Di bebe. Di bebe. The man sit down. The next person was coming, say, baby, baby. DJ said, do you know where? That day, everybody sit down where for church. Waiting spoil them. Waiting spoil them. Now, when our man of God won't preach, our pastor come the clamp altar from back in the shop. We beg him for 30 minutes, he no agree. I can't say, okay, Mona, leave him. Make him put pastor somewhere later. I go talk to him. As I talk to you now, our pastor, the children department. That's my time.
Hello. Talking drum.
Yes, sir.
I don't know why, for some reason, when you stepped out, I felt I won't enjoy your comedy. For some reason. But then I'm actually happy that you brought me into it. You kept me in it to the end.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for making me laugh.
Thank you, sir.
He's very correct. When you came out, it was a lot of almost lack of interest. Mm-hmm. And then you sort of summoned our interest into what you were doing. That means you have not just a stage performance. There's an originality to your jokes. I haven't really heard them before. The competition is tough. You're going to have to do way better than this if you have to stay.
Yes, ma'am.
But all the best. Well done. Great job.
Thank you.
And by the way, my bucket today.
Hey, meanwhile, we'll talk about that later. Don't worry. You pay for
anyway.
It. Do you have...
Okay, talking drum. That was a good one. Okay, I'd like to see you next time. So I hope, like, you buckled up and all. But that was amazing. You have everybody laughing, and that's all that matters. Keep it up.
Thank you. Welcome back to the show. This is the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt Season 2. The judges, it's been a long night. We have 5 more performances to go before we call it a wrap. However, remember, your top 3 is very important at the end of it all. Do you have prospective top 3?
So, I want to ask something. So, is it me or myself? Or we pick 3, Abby?
Well, with 3 yourself, you'll submit 3 names to me.
All of us will submit 3 names.
Yes.
Jesus. Don't worry. Is it? No.
You'll figure it out.
Yeah.
You figure it out. Did you have any favorite
problem
yet?
Liquorose? Problem.
Yeah.
You have favorites already?
But there are more than 3.
Well, you would coordinate amongst yourself. That's why you're professionals. We trust you guys to deliver. You speak to Sid, you speak to Eni and IK, and then you will submit 3 names to us. While the judges make deliberations, we have 5 more performances before we call it a wrap. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining in, this is the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt. The social handles are popping up on the screens. After the break, the last 5 talents will take the stage. Don't move.
My name is Tessie, and stage name T Drums. I'm a drummer.
Tessie. Tessie, somebody just said it from up there. You're good, you're good. I love the fact that you're passionate about what you do. You bring the energy. Was that an original composition? So you just played along to a track. I think it's absolutely amazing. I'm going to look forward to what you bring in this competition. The energy was amazing. You were enjoying yourself.
Thank you.
But I can't wait to see what next you can bring for us. Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Well, Tessie, you're amazing.
Thank you.
You're really skilled, talented with what you're doing. And when you go back and do your research and you come back on this stage, you're going to give us fire. So I want to see that fire next time.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you, Ma.
I don't know how, what you're going to do next. I'm just curious and I'm a bit worried as to how you would keep evolving on this throughout the competition, like to sustain yourself in the competition. Because it's pretty tough. There's quite a number of very talented people this year that we've seen so far. So I don't know how you're going to up this game, but you just have to figure it out. I'd love to see you again. I mean, it's not every day we see a young female drummer. So I'll root for you, but just go and figure it out and come back stronger, okay?
Yeah. And our advice. I would like to see you not just beat the drums to a particular song. Create a show, you know, come with something. It could be a mixture of songs, and let's see you play with them and make the best out of it. Give us a show.
Okay.
Okay. I like the fact that you are smiling all through. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Hi, Tessie.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed that. That was amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, you're a great entertainer, and that was a lot of energy out there.
Thank you, ma'am.
I want to say you can do better, but this was fantastic.
Thank you.
But I believe there's a lot more from where that came from. So just add to what you have already. That's very incredible.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thank you.
My worst experience in life was losing my dad. He was actually sick and in the hospital. On the De9jaSpirit talent hunt, you should expect the best of artworks. I'll be painting a lot wonderful paintings within just the shortest time frames. Can have them. Thank you.
Honestly, I think we need VJ Adams out here for this one. I swear to God, Adams needs to come out and look at this one. Yeah. You know what, just stand there like that. No, just stand there like that. We can don't be like, see. Ladies and gentlemen, I think the proof is in the pudding, or the pudding is in the proof. That is amazing. The fact that you drew that upside down, and then you see, just make sure saying pay you bizarre money for that thing. No, give him. Adams get by. No, see that in jackets. See how the microphone they shine. Anyways, well done. Looks really great. We had a lot of painters the last time with a lot of emotion. This is a new aspect to what we've seen. Look forward to seeing more exciting delivery of your performance. Thank you, sir.
I'm happy for you. This is real talent. I pray that this would be able to put food on your table.
Thank you so
this
much.
Is amazing.
Thank you so
and
much.
I mean, true, he has to buy it. Yes, paint my own, I'll buy it. But well done. Great job. I love it.
Thank you so much.
That was something else. In less than. How long again?
A little bit above the 3 minutes. A little bit above.
About 4 minutes.
Because painting is not something, but you just did that in front of us, and that's massive.
That's mad.
Thank you so much.
Adams definitely has to buy this one. If you paint me, I'll buy it.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
See, your market is selling already.
Personally,
thank you. So much.
Thank you.
I love art. I'm a lover of art. I like the fact that you came prepared because I could see the little sketches. So you actually came prepared and you knew what you were doing. My brother, there is no harm in being prepared. You get. If it was freestyle, it's a different thing. But the fact that you prepared for your art and you came and you delivered, for me, it's a go. So well done.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Touch this. Can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and do like this? It's just good when you know you're down. I'm super dope all the way from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is good. You can't touch it. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know you can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man. You can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lyrics. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you want to dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on. Pump a little bit and let them know what's going on. Like that. Like that. Pull a little bit and fall on back. Let them know that you're too much. And this is a beat up they can't touch. Yo, I told you. You can't touch this. Touch this. Yo, sound the bell, school is in, sucker. You can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know, you're talking about the hammer, you're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singles are sweating so fast, I'm a whiteboard tape. To learn what's gonna take in the 90s to burn the charts. Legit, either work hard or you might as well quit. That's word, because you know, you can't touch this. You can't touch this. Touch this. You better get hyped, boy, because you know you can't touch this. Ring the bell, school's back in. Break it down. Stop. Have a time.
touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down.
This is where you do your shit now. I would like you some. You know, say you get some kind of shit, you go, you need to go out, come back, just flip over. I think your performance was great, but I also think it lacked engagement. You get, it was good, but it did lack a bit of engagement. I think you need to just find a way to add some engagement into your performance, you know, and it'll be tighter. Thank you.
I enjoyed the performance. I like the fact that you actually infuse music and a little bit of dance and movement. You're having fun with the magic thing. So it was not just the magic that was going on. It was your gestures and your interactions with the crowd. But I think I was looking forward to see more to come. Man, you should put it all out there at once, though, because it's tight. All right, nice one.
Are you talented? Yes, you are. But the question is, I don't know how strong this performance is, if it's strong enough to take you even into the middle of the competition. You know, that's the challenge. You know, it's a whole lot of things going on, and you need to go back and do your homework and come back stronger. It was a bit underwhelming for me. Not like it wasn't creative, it was, but at this point I've seen too many amazing acts. Don't take me down. I need to keep going up. So the next time you come back here, please just try to, you know, give us something that overwhelms us, not underwhelm us, okay? Thank you.
I would say I like your style of magic, music, smile on the face, you know, trying to engage the audience. But like Ini said, like Dr. Sid said, like Liko said, the act is not strong enough to take you far. So you always have to put that back of your mind that you're in a contest with so many talented people, and you always have to bring your A game every single time. So hope to see you next time with better, strong acts. Hold us for work. Thank you.
My name is Star P.
My name is Milty Richie.
And together we are
Delta All Stars.
We are a dance group from Delta State, Warri. We met as friends when we were teenagers. I discovered the De9jaSpirit talent on particularly on Facebook, where I was just stalking my own page on Facebook. Midday I did the registration. I put a call to him and say, guy, I don't register for this thing, you know. If you just go do them. So he just like, okay, cool. Let's prepare an audition video. And we just did it.
In this season of the De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, we, Delta All Stars, are going to be giving you our best.
Yes.
I'll give you some special kind of dancing. Dancing that will tell a story, specifically. Something that will interest the crowd, make the crowd happy. I mean, not just dance to entertain, though. Want to pass a message of love, unity, and you know how we do that. That's how we do. Normal.
Now there is no hope.
After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it will finally come to an end. Death will be his escape from madness. But it had not always been this way.
Listen, Delta All-Stars, you know, I was listening to your introduction and you said something about doing dance that tells a story. Halfway through that performance, I got the story. Correct me if I'm right. You're trying to commit suicide. He's trying to stop you from killing yourself. Every time he stops you, you go back and try to do something else and he stops you again. That was beautiful. Your performance, oh my God. Yes. Yes, yes.
Yes, 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 yes. That was outstanding. I'd love to see you guys next week, every week. That was mad, 100%.
You guys are amazing actors, dancers, performers. Yeah, everything. Nice one.
All your routines were precise. No beating about the bush, it's just dance drama. Very professionally done. I wish you guys all the best. And yes, I see the hard work you put into that, mastering that routine. So take it like times 10 higher when you come back. All the best.
Great job.
I see the question in your eyes. I know what's weighing on your mind. You can be sure I know my part. Cause I stand beside you through the years. You know I weigh it on your mind. You know I'll make mistakes, but I'll never break your heart. And I swear by the moon and the stars and the sky, I'll be there. And I swear by the shadow that falls by your side, I'll be there. For better or worse, till death do us part, I'll love you with every beat of my heart. And I somebody who can love me at my worst. No, I'm not perfect, but I hope you see my worth. It's only you, nobody knew I put you first. And for you, girl, I swear I'll do the worst.
To end the show. Official Dean, your confidence from when you walked out from that place, you came like, you know, I own this space and I'm going to give you guys a performance. And my brother, you did, it was a performance.
Thank you so
much. I'm very happy that we saved the best for last. Thank you.
Wait, oh, may they know why you.
Okay.
There are so many amazing singers in this competition, I promise you. I don't know if the guitar is restricting you or limiting you, or if it's allowing us to see the best version of your talent. You're extremely talented. I just feel like in this competition, whatever needs to, whatever you need to do to get yourself
at the top is what you should do. If anything is limiting you, perhaps you should do away with that thing.
Okay.
You know what I mean? That doesn't allow you to move. That doesn't allow us to see the performer in you. You know, don't take that saving the best for last thing into your head, though. It will shock you. They are great singers. So what I'm trying to say is, don't just keep working on your craft.
I think you're a great singer, my friend.
Thank you.
I think you're an amazing singer. I think you know the power of your voice. You know exactly how to use it. You play that instrument with a certain level of mastery and cockiness.
Yep.
Almost arrogance. You understand? You are hitting some notes on that thing that any instrumentalist here would hear it and go, "Ooh!" You know what I'm saying? Listen. My ear has just had what they call an eargasm by listening to you perform this night. You understand?
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, technically, we've had an amazing show. The judges must have been absolutely gruesome task to choose one contestant they would put through as the best performance for the evening. However, Dr. Sid, understand that whatever decision you make, you're about to help someone perhaps make 300,000 naira when the viewers vote from the DTH app.
Yes.
So who's your best performer for the evening?
So I'm going to give a little speech, yeah?
Here we go.
It's a very tough one. The De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt brought out great talent.
No doubt.
But I'm going to have to go with the Delta All-Stars.
Delta All-Stars?
My background as a dancer, I saw their performance and the way they rocked this hall, even how at this point in time, late in the show, and they brought it every single time that they were on that stage. Beautiful performance, plus the storytelling for me was great.
Delta All-Stars, one. We have two more to...
So it's very tough.
Very tough, I know.
Very tough. Everybody on my list is amazing.
Yeah.
Was amazing. Is amazing. But I'll go with Tessie Slim. Everything we see
into the world of time. Oh, okay. 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 Pretty good. I see the people, the audience excited about that. Ike Ogbonna, you have the last name of the contestant that will stand a chance to win 300,000 naira from the DTH app.
I cut my list down to 7 and cut it down to 5 and 3, and it's still very hard. But I'll give my yes to Ibikwe.
They know the only language poverty speaks is Owo, and their secret weapon of threat is the Agberos.
The spoken words girl.
The spoken words girl, she's pretty good.
Yeah, she had an amazing story to tell. A story that's very conscious and something that we need to hear at this point in time in this country that's bleeding. So I'll give it to her. She performed well. She told an amazing story, and I hope she can keep it up.
Thank you so much, judges. On that note, we call it a wrap. It's been a fantastic first show. Remember, all you have to do right now is download the DTH app. Do it right now from the Google Play Store, the iOS App Store. Vote your favorite performer for the night from the top three amongst the ones the judges chose, and then the winner amongst them will win 300,000 naira. And this does not affect whatever grand prize will happen at the finale. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for your judges. They've been pretty good. Thank you so much. Join the conversation online. Follow us. Our social handles will pop up on the screens right now. We'll see you next week. Make your passion your profession. Then work will become play. I am VJ Adams. Good night, everyone. Just be sure, yes, my child.